When I first had the twins, I was like, oh my gosh, my life is over, but it really isn't. Like, I'm so blessed. I love those little things so much, and it really just shows you, you know, I don't want to get on stage right now, but you know, just a love snap, and I'm just so grateful for them, and I just, you know, they can do this. Like, it's just see life grow and the new developments, you know, it's just truly, it's a blessing. So, I was a tomboy, like, my dad is very proud of how I turned out. He was scared, but... My mom always let me do whatever I want, so I'm just gonna let them, you know, dip and dab and whatever they like.
What is your favorite makeup product?
Kat Von D. I love her foundation. I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed with her, but that is ultimately my favorite.
What about your currently clothes? Like, what's the trend that you're in right now?
I think what I'm really into, I love a bodysuit. My husband said I better have one more bodysuit. I'm just so obsessed with bodysuits. I can't get enough of bodysuits and high waisted pants.
They're so easy.
They're so easy.
So talk about WAGS season 2 coming up.
Yes. Okay. Oh, look at me. It's just, you know, a lot of good drama, a lot of bad drama. It's a little turn. It's like, I wasn't ready. I'm like, oh, shoot. You know, but... You know, just the world. Yeah. Some have come to play nice, and some have come to play unnice.
Okay.
So it's a little feisty in this thing this season.
Feisty in the hot
season. Oh, oh, I'm excited. There's another little stray dog that came on in here. Yeah, that. She's a little turnt. Oh. But, you know.
You guys can follow me at Autumn Ajirotutu. Underscore in between Autumn and Ajirotutu.
It's so hard, but I call it.